Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. We're very low on fuel. Try to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Go, go, go! Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
So long safety car laps.
My best lap's 2 minutes 12 seconds.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Safety car is so dumb. It says stay behind the RAFA, pass RAFA.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
That's unfortunate for Robert. That's really unfortunate.
Track is clear. Green flag. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Check your MFD for a new
strategy. Sorry, Pat, my bad.
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Go, go now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. The car in front is 13.7 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Seconds. Okay, clear. Top 10. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. front is 4.2 seconds. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing.
Oh, I just saw converted.
Strategy is available on the MFD. Two laps under fuel target. Down into mix one, please. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Seconds. Thank you. flag, blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Five laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 32.3 seconds. Two laps down on fuel, we need to switch to Mix 1 ASAP. Racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Three laps of fuel remaining. have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. We're very low on fuel. Trying to shift up through the gears earlier, it may help save more fuel. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings.
At the line. I
You are kidding me. I was just waiting for a puncture to happen.
Yep, that literally right before the finish line.
You had 20 seconds and then it started coming down. Like, oh, he's off the cliff. I think I shaved what? 2 seconds the last lap?
Yeah,
you must have been nursing that in the end.
Yeah.
You got pole too, right? Oh, it's your race.
Oh boy, I have a clip to show from qualifying.
Good race, Pat. Pity I locked up there on the last lap. You pressured me and I braked a bit too late going into that turn.
I had a great start at least.
I was chasing out a saw, dude. Gap went down from like 10 seconds to 3.17.
There's a weird thing. I was able to serve. I got time penalties and I served them under safety car conditions at both times.
I was genuinely sweating. If I saved my fuel any better or saved my ERS, I would have had you, but I ran out of ERS and fuel on the straight.
How did you run out of fuel with so many safety cars? Holy cow.
I was running in rich the entire, like, every single